11th Max, Theorem 8.4. A quadrilateral is a parallelogram if and only if its diagonal bisect each other. ABCD is a parallelogram. OA equal to A, OB is equal to B, OC equal to A, OC equal to C, OD equal to D. Let ABCD be a parallelogram. Therefore, AB is equal to BC. OB minus OA equal to OC minus OD. B minus A is equal to C minus D. Minus T in the bag one no. So B plus D equal to C minus A in the bag plus A avo. Divided by 2. Rendu bagam 2 ara divide panikano. B plus D by 2 equal to A plus C by 2. That implies the diagonals AC and BD bisect each other. Conversely, let the diagonals bisect each other. Therefore, midpoint of AC and BD are equal. That is A plus C by 2 equal to B plus D by 2. 2 get cancelled. A plus C is equal to B plus D. C in the position of plus C in the position of minus D. B inga irukum plus A and the position of minus A. OC minus OD is equal to OB minus OA. That is DC is equal to AB. AB and DC are also A plus C equal to B plus D implies A and the question is D in the one. A minus D is equal to B minus C. OA minus OD is equal to OB minus OC. DA is equal to CB. AD and BC are parallel. Hence ABCD is a parallelogram.